Hello friends, in this video we will show you how to register and use TickLinks. The first step is to download the app from the Google Play Store. Now register yourself. Sometimes you may not receive OTP because of SMS network issues. Try with email. Now you are registered and ready to go. Follow your subjects. You can follow more than one subject. The chapters are arranged as per your syllabus book. This gives the number of periods required to cover the chapter and the objective of each period. These are all the activities, the videos, the worksheets, and the presentations required to have an exciting class. Go ahead, have an exciting time. Thanks for watching.